Good day to you people. My name is Thomas and welcome to Cryofear. I have a bit of bad news. I think I've accidentally fucked up my streaming recording. So, well, actually not exactly fucked it up. More like I've kind of tried to get it to work, but it wasn't exactly working. And since, you know, Jordan is on holiday and I mainly go to him if something goes wrong, I don't want to disturb him on his holiday, so I'm just going to have the recording as it is, but I'm going to make it a very, very long recording. So let's get right to it, shall we? As you may notice, I've moved the camera a bit because, well, I want it to get into a good place. Also, I got to end the recording at some point because, you know, I'm going to have a haircut, so I won't have hair on my face all the time. So let's get started, shall we? So last time we left off, we discovered this park, and I think there's a puzzle element to it. Yeah, so let's go and figure it out, shall we? Just move the camera a bit. There we go. If I can move down the stairs, that is. Simon doesn't have the human basic logic of jumping over a tiny fence. I'm a bit confused because I really don't know what to do. It doesn't really say what I'm looking for exactly. It just says look for this combination of sorts. Maybe I'm supposed to, you know, move them in the right direction. So, if I move the eagle that way then. Okay, so then for this one, I guess move it sideways. Okay. Oh, nothing's happening. Came upon a river and headed south. Four-legged Cavernet sneaked side by side to his prey, ready to strike whenever a movement was made. The equestrian beast didn't want her sleep to come, so she fled to the west uncalled. The king of all birds flew higher than the owl, gloating as he went. Okay, so it's kind of like a clue, but... Okay, so, after some rather difficult... It took me a very long time to, you know, figure out what the hell I'm supposed to do. And it turns out that I've been wrong the entire time. Apparently the whole community had a struggle with this. What you're supposed to do is move the eagle south. I've been going up and down reading that bloody text and trying to think... That's the right way, and those are the wrong way, but I don't know. I had second doubts and everything, so now I know what to do. So, if I bring the other guy, yes, I know I'm cheating, but if you're stuck like me, I can make an exception, okay? Shut up. Even for a puzzle master like me, it's really difficult now that I think about it. Because, come to think of it, it says flies in any direction, so. At least I think. Burn in hell, I just noticed that. So, is it? No. So, I really don't know how they I'm still making that ringing sensation. It seems up like I'm... You got the cake. Oh, hello. Oh. Press shift. Okay. Oh yeah, now I can bring my sniping skills into this
game.
And then I can show them what it truly means. Okay, so checking if there's anything else. Nope. Ah! Oh! Oh! Well, that did the trick. Just let me quickly oh no, I don't have it. Uh-oh. I'm in trouble. That reminds me of the Call of Duty rifle. And then do that. You know what, excuse me, I didn't have a drink for a long time, so having a nice squash. Really nice. So, I've got the gate for the kid, key for the gate. Oh yeah, you have to actually. Well, let's get out of here then. I don't really want to be there anyways. What? Oh, what the fuck? Hey! That was uncalled for. See, there's a new type of monster now. Actually, I should probably go back just in case. I think I might have, you know, missed something. Because I really need some health. Aha! Excellent. And some rifle. Wow. What the fuck? What? Hang on a minute. Ah, I see you now. Sniper. Well, I call myself that, but I can't do trick shots. I really can't. I remember this one time in college when I think it was in my level 2 course, we were going to, what was it? Actually, this might be the next way out. I might go back and check if I miss anything. I remember in my level 2 course, we, it was near the end, and we decided to have a big gaming, you know, tournament. And of course, you know, most of us voted for Call of Duty. But I didn't really take part in the votes, but I'm happy to play that. And we played it, and I didn't win, but they kind of said, "Oh, you're boring. You don't do a 360 no-scope or whatever." Or the door's locked with the card. Okay, so I probably need to go find that card then. You know, oh, you're boring, you can't do, you know, quickscope, oh, you're using a pistol, how dare you? And it's like, well, technically, I'm playing the game, so what do you want from me? They're probably watching this right now, if so, I'm sorry. That's just how I play. I play it like you're supposed to. And like a true sniper. For a second, I thought that was a monster then. And how nice of it to get me a save point. Okay. Oh, oh fuck! Give me a scare, goddammit. Ah, dear me. That kinda fizzled my bitchizzles. Oh. Hello?
Hello?
Hello? I can't hear you. Who is this?
Where are you?
How did you get my number? Can you help me? What the fuck is going on in this town?
I need to speak to you, Simon. I'm up on the roof. I'm just sorry.
You're... what? You're up on the roof? I can't hear what you're saying. Hello? Hello, are you still there?
Okay, so now we know where to go next. It seems that there's this girl. Actually, I should probably equip the baton because it's probably better if I save some ammo. So what does that say? Picked up a syringe. I didn't know that was a syringe, but okay. So she said she was on the roof of the park. So I guess we'll go there then. Well, practically, I don't know the point of this place now. Imagine that, being alone in the city. God. So, do I go back now, since I've heard about that, you know, stuff, whatever. Ah. Ah. Okay, there we go. Oh, hello! Oh, three of you. Hi. Yeah, shit. You got nothing on me. Also, what's with the music? I don't like it. Stop it. Please stop it. Hey! I was trying to protect up. God, there's a lot. I think I've got this. I should just kill you. Well, they came in a rather surprising attack. Right, let's try that again. Right, this time. How many shots have I got? I've got about four shots. So, well, four. Technically eight bullets, but. I could take the first three by myself, but later on I need to get the shotgun out, so... Alright, come on. Come here, my little pretties. Why would you die? There was a third. Right, get the shotgun out. So I'm ready to go. Come on! How you survived two shots, but okay, never mind. Okay, that's it. I think we got them all. Okay, what does this statue have to say? It's got a cross of blood on it. I should check it out. Ah, lovely. You are here. Oh boy, aren't I excited? I should probably just check around the park first, see if there's any, you know, good stuff. I should probably not do that. That brings up a code. Nope. Boom. There we go. Okay, there we go. Oh, I can enter from here, it seems. Can I go in here? No, the doors are locked. It's probably a key for that door then. Like a treasure hunt. Excuse me. Excuse me. There was nothing in the crate. don't think there's anything here. If I'm here, then it must mean it's from the corner of me. Somewhere here? Wait, what? Hang on, what's that? Stop with the music, please! M16, what the f- Okay, apparently you get an assault rifle. Alright, sure, I'm not complaining. I want more guns. Oh, thank you, it's giving me loads of ammo. Although, that probably means there's a boss fight. No, there was another pile somewhere, I think. No, that was the one I... There was one, up there, I remember that. Actually, no, come to think of it, I don't really need that. Drop the spade, there we go. What the fuck? Did you hear that? Oh, did you bloody hear that? I heard it. Drop that. Get the key. Put on the headphones. And get ready for some action. Okay, who is that? Don't mess with me! I have a nightstick! I'm gonna whack your brains in! What the f- Oh, it's that guy! Right. But I don't really- there you are, you silly sausage! You silly sausage! Thank you for giving me your position. Oh, there's more. Oh yeah, I haven't sourced it. Sorry. There we go. And I keep doing that. I'm an idiot. Right, then use this key. Right, let's see what we get then. You unlocked the doors. Dun dun dun. What the hell is that noise? The door won't budge. Hello? Is anybody here? Ooh, this one is open. Oh, I'm ready for you. Oh, excellent. Woo! Get out the mug. Get out. Oh, no, hang on. So look at that. Looks like somebody broke into our home and didn't have a good time. What? Okay, I've unlocked a costume apparently. And there's a monster. I just said you unlocked a costume. Okay, I don't know how. Thank you. There we go. Okay, let's carry on then. Oh, apparently there's some backwards stairs. Okay, maybe I am supposed to go there. What? Okay, there we go. Okay, so maybe I'm supposed to jump out the window. It definitely feels like it. Ah, okay, there we go. Alright, there we go.
Onesy move.
Oh, can I make... No, I can't get into the windows. Oh, what a shame. Oh, I have to make a long jump. But here we go. There we are. Easier than I thought.
I am the knight. I am.
I should have got. Hang on, what the hell is that? That's a person over there. And I don't like that. Just hang on a sec. No, I don't want that. Actually, I should probably be low now that I think about it. Oh no, I can't. Oh boy. Oh dear boy. I'd equip that. Yeah, that's a person. That is a person. Hopefully, it's a nice person that gives me tea and biscuits. Oh, hello. Oh, it was exploding baby. God damn it, exploding baby! Oh, hi! No. Okay. What the fuck? What? I don't know what the hell that was. Well, that could have gone better. Right, so, actually, let me equip the gun so then I can shoot exploding baby. Could have used something else, but.
Yeah, oh well, it doesn't matter.
As I fall to my death. Oh boy, oh boy, oh bloody boy, I am shit. Now that I think about it, how do you fly like that? Must be an absolute expert. Right, let's do this again. Right, over here. So be careful. Jump. There we go. Right, then we go up here. So far, so good. I'm not. Right, who is this person? Hello!
Sophie? What the hell are you doing here?
Sophie.
Well, hi, Simon.
What? I don't understand anything now.
What is it that you don't understand?
What do you think? The whole fucking city is crawling with monsters, and suddenly you just turn up on these rooftops?
I don't know who Sophie is.
What are you doing here? Are you hurt?
Monsters? Simon, you're scaring me.
Scaring? What the fuck? This is just sick.
What do you mean?
Well, maybe it's just...
Let's talk about something else. How have you been?
I don't know. I'm just confused. You?
Not too bad, thank you. Better now that you're here.
Yeah. I'm glad you're here too, Sophie.
I imagine they must
I've
be
been alone all this time.
I imagine they have ex-lovers then.
I see. Sounds tough.
But what about yourself? Why are you here? Are you hiding up here from those things?
No. I really don't understand what you're talking about. I'm just thinking.
Thinking? Yeah, I've been doing a lot of that too. Do you remember how you got here?
I don't know.
Because I woke up myself, but it wasn't an alley and... Wait, I can probably show you.
No. Hush, Simon. Can't we just sit here for a while?
Yeah, it's better than just...
Yeah. Sure.
There was a bit of a voice glitch in there.
Do you want to know something?
Yes. Yes, I do. I want to know just what in the fuck is going on here. Is it about that doctor guy in the gas mask?
Doctor? Simon, please. No, I mean about school.
Oh. Yeah? What?
Well, I don't know if you knew, but I always had a hard time at school. You were pretty much the only guy who was kind to me. I never said it, but I really want to thank you for making my life a little bit more bearable. You're a cute guy, Simon.
Yeah. Yeah, you did have it pretty rough. Thank you.
Yeah.
Getting a little romantic, are we?
I guess I helped you because I liked you. You were one of the prettiest girls at school and... I guess I wanted to protect you. I don't love you, but I think I could if we got to know each other better. You're so beautiful, Sophie.
Why haven't you said anything?
I never had the courage. I mean, I wasn't exactly the toughest kid in school, was I? But now we're here alone,
Because I have pistol.
I've always liked you, Sophie.
Aww.
Oh, Simon, I don't know what to say. I always liked you too, but not in that way. I always thought that you were just a friend, nothing more. I'm sorry.
Now you have to... I have a shotgun!
Damn, so much stuff has happened lately. All this craziness, the darkness and the monsters. I think I'm going crazy. I'm so glad I found you.
I know. A lot of things have been going on lately.
Yeah, really. Was it you who tried to phone me, by the way?
Yeah, I wanted to talk to you. To get away from it all.
Oh, but what? Out here?
No, away from everything. away from all this.
What? What do you mean?
You know full well what I mean.
What you want to-
Wait a sec, you mean all the-
No! No, no, no!
Oh.
Sophie. Why did she-
Shit.
What the fuck? This isn't making any sense.
Wait, what the fuck? Oh, what the fuck? Oh, what is that? Oh my god, what is that?
Was it you who made her do it?
What the fuck?
Why? You sick fuck!
Yeah, you tell us, Simon. Him, Carcass, and... As I fall to my death. Oh no, I'm back here. I fell off the roof and Oh, fuck. Oh, no. Well, it seems that, Sophie killed herself. And, this thing called Carcass appeared and, well, it was rather, interesting. Let's see. Let's equip them off. Okay, Carcass. Okay, at least I did some damage. Okay. That was interesting. There we go. Can't see it. I don't think any of it will work. Okay. Oh, can I inspect her dead body? Probably not. Oh wait, no actually, I still got the space for a shovel. So let's go and quickly grab the... Ooh. Huh.
Sophie.
Simon, let me go.
I love you, Sophie.
I have to leave. Please.
I fucking love
you. Just let me go, Simon.
Ah, a little bit of a flashback. Drowned in sorrow. I mean, Simon's voice acting is great, but Sophie's was a bit questionable. Poor Sophie. I'm a terrible person. I'm a really terrible person. Oh, God. Well, shit. I can't get the shovel back. Oh, well. Ah, dear me. Looks like Sophie died. Ah, dear me. But hey, at least we're on chapter 4 now. But damn it, God. So it seems that Simon loved her, but so he didn't feel the same way, and maybe she had an abusive family of some sort. I don't know, but jeez. Ooh, this game definitely covers it all. Depression, suicide, oh boy. Insanity. Oh boy, doesn't it weigh on heavy subjects. Also, two of the soundtracks in this game remind me of The Last of Us. And I'll use the card. Oh boy, whoopity doopity doo, whoopity doopity doo. Yeah, I have a sucker cunt.
Ooh, hello.
I just went, the door won't open. Oh boy.
Excellent.
Ah, why does it have to be dark? Oh, I've got my bloody bat ready. I'm ready to bash a skull in. So far, I'm going the right way, it seems. Well, now the music is definitely kicking up. Ooh, save point. And a syringe. Thank you. Thank you. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, what the fuck? What the fuck? What the fuck? Hey, 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 oh, this time I'm bloody ready. I'm gonna shoot your goddamn head off. Trip up the stairs, Simon. You clumsy buffoon. Okay, where can I find this fuse without Simon rocking his head back and forth? Bum 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 da 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 da. I'm a bit annoyed that I'm constantly, you know, going a bit back and forth and back and forth. It is a bit annoying. Oop, 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 ee, oop, ah, ee, oh. The door's locked. Okay. Ah, what if it's in those other doorways I forgot to lock or somewhere? Maybe it's in there. Yeah, with all the heart pumping. You get my heart pumping away. I don't know why I'm singing Nicki Minaj. Okay, maybe it's here. Ooh. Thank you. Ah! Oh! 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 Oh, you son of a bitch. Oh, why do you have three heads? Oh, you absolute son of a bitch. I should have seen that coming. Ah. You son of a bitch. Oh, ow. Ah, Jesus. Okay, I definitely know I'm supposed to be here. But I need to find it. What? What's with the Friday the 13th breathing? Anyway, which means it's always good. Alright, come on. so close to dying. Excellent. But it'd be better if I had a syringe. Something is blocking the door. Oh boy. No! Oh! Well, it looks like there's the chainsaw guy again. Great, that's fucking lovely. Ah, what the fuck? Okay, turns out he can just carry on even though I'm just... Alright, let's do this. God damn it! What?! What?! Oh boy, here we go again. Run, Simon! Charge your goddamn thing! Move! Move! Ooh! 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 Ah! Ooh-wee! Ha! Dear me! Simon, you'll be fine, just as long as you stay under my balls. Okay, yeah, that looks scary. Nope. Oh, there's nothing here. Oh, bloody boy. Oh, bloody boy. Oh, bloody boy. Right, I got my shotgun. Reload the shells. I'm ready to go. Okay. What have we got? Hello? I obviously missed. Don't like it when I miss. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh, I am ready. Just say the word. Just say the word. Come on, Simon. Come on. Okay, I think maybe I'm supposed to go here. I expected that. Okay, maybe not. Okay, there we go. There we go. Oh, this is just bloody lovely, isn't it? Oh, God, oh, no. I want to have help. What is that? Hello? Hello? Hey, yo. Is anybody here? Hey, yo. Hey, yo. Thank you, I guess. Get over, budge. At least there's no enemies here. Thank Christ. Oh, I pressed the wrong button. God damn it. Oh boy, now here comes the fun part. Parkouring. It's like Assassin's Creed, now that I think about it. Simon, you'll be okay. Under my guidance, you'll be fine. Don't you know I'm the master of guidance? There we go. There was no point to this. Was there? Oh, unless I have missed something. Oh, thank God that covered my fall as I fall to my death. Oh, now I have to deal with this bloody shit again. Oh, here we go again. As I press the wrong button. What? Oh. I accidentally pressed it. That is better. Woo! Worm planks are blocking the door. Nothing's blocking! Alright, fine. Ah, but there you go, I missed one. Alright, then equip the shotgun. Now I know an enemy appears on my right. Better than wasting one. Now luckily for me there's no further enemies beyond. Okay, so I'm definitely gonna get that ammo. And I'm definitely going to, something like ammo or syringe wise. So far, nothing. Get that ammo because you know it's useful. We gotta wait for Simon to, you know, fill up his stamina. Come on. There we go. Right, I'm definitely going to be equipping this because I don't want to screw this up.
Bum bum.
Oh. You got the V-2070. I guess it's not really used for this anymore, it seems. I'll see what happens. What's the description? A very powerful pre-burst pistol.
Nice.
Oh, what the fuck!
I can definitely see the power of it.
Oh, God. Oh, no! I have to go back at the fucking chainsaw guy! Bloody hell! Fuck's sake! How am I supposed to do this?! No! Waffle! Fuck me, this piece of bloody shit. Piece of shit. Simon, there's something called sprinting backwards. Have you ever heard of it?
Fear.